This is the first of 5 short videos reviewing all about fractions. In this video, we'll focus on some fraction basics. To start off with, what do fractions look like? Well, a fraction has a numerator, or the number up top, a fraction bar, separating the number up top from the number on bottom, and a denominator. So if I gave a fraction like 2/3, 2 would be the numerator, and 3 would be the denominator. Another good distinction to make about fractions is fractions can be either proper or improper. A fraction is proper if the numerator is less than the denominator. So a few examples of proper fractions are 1/2 and 3/4, because in both of these examples, the number up top is less than the number on bottom. Improper fractions, then, are fractions where the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator. The or equal to piece can sometimes confuse people, so I'll give two examples again. 2/2 is improper. This is an example where the numerator is equal to the denominator, and that's why it's improper. Another example could be 5/4. In this case, 5/4 is improper because 5 is greater than 4. So that's just a little bit about terminology. Go ahead and try out the next video to get into fraction operations.